February 2nd, 2012, the annual faculty exhibition reception was held from 4 to 6 p.m. today, the day of filming this, February 2nd, 2012, at the Rolland Dill Center for the Arts, Minnesota State University, Moorhead. And we are going to do a photo slide montage here on video of that event and the works of art, most all of the works of art there at the exhibition, and how it was done. Not every placard of the artist was taken a picture of, but if the work of art and then the placard is depicted, and then another work of art with no placard, that would indicate that that work of art was the work of the person whose placard was shown previously. If that makes some sense or not, that is what we've got going here. So we will now begin the slide montage, the slideshow, and here is the reception table, largely faculty and students and some members of the greater art community of Fargo-Moorhead. Here is a representation of the food served, and here we begin the art, and I will become more silent here as this goes along, and of course YouTube viewers can pause this even more. We have this slideshow set up on the slow setting, so you can view the artwork with some ease anyway. Fargo, North Dakota, and Moorhead, Minnesota are the home of North Dakota State University, Fargo, and in Moorhead, there is Concordia College, a Lutheran college, and Minnesota State University, Moorhead, as well as Minnesota State Technical Institute, and Rasmussen College, and the Minnesota College, I do believe. Here's Mr. Brad Bachmeier's work, and he is one of the established local regional stars, and is becoming more renowned. He's done works for the First Lady, Michelle Obama, and yes, he appears to be a rising star in the arts community. And I run www.listedartistgallery.com and have pictures hanging at Antiques on Broadway, at number 6 Broadway North in Fargo, North Dakota. That is also teeming with, in addition to my art, of course, teeming with other antiques and collectibles in many, many fields: glassware, jewelry, records, Hot Wheels, all sorts of things. Many, many thousands of square feet on two levels. But this is more of our avocation, attending art events throughout the community and memorializing them and presenting them for your enjoyment. This is at Minnesota State University, Moorhead, and it is a faculty art show. of the artists there on the faculty. Fargo being the home of the Plains Arts Museum, and Moorhead being the home of the Rourke Art Museum and the Rourke Art Gallery. The museum being housed in what was the former city post office, and the gallery is housed some blocks to the south of the museum in what was the Martinson home, a fine, fine mansion-like home converted into an adjunct facility for the whole work organization. And they have shows running at both facilities most all of the time. I am a member of both of the aforementioned institutions and am happy to be. Here's one of Mr. Bachmeier's works. It's a couple feet in diameter, quite impressive. Burnished, stamped, glazed, and pit-fired ceramic, Portal 1 it is called. This gentleman was originally from China, and he is now a naturalized citizen and on the faculty. Exhibits pretty widely. Jimin Guan. Oil on metal, that was. A reflection of myself with the little red Sony camera in my hand. Political art there. Another vessel of Mr. Bachmeier. Portal 2. Wheel blown, glazed, and carved ceramic with bronze casting. Oh yes, here's the political cartoon with the placard. Wood ball chain and fluorescent light. Just a couple other things happening this very weekend. Tonight, this same February 2nd, we didn't get to Irish Myth, Legend, and Lore on Film 7 at the Brooklyn Alumni Lounge, Concordia College, a Centennial Scholars Lecture by Don Duncan, Professor of English at Concordia, free. And this is a half page out of today's newspaper. Let's see, 5 to 10 p.m. Saturday at the Red Raven Espresso Parlor is a monthly independent craft fair mixed with original music, poetry, and film, free. That's 5 to 10 p.m. on Saturday. The Midwinter Piano Festival at 7:30 p.m. Friday, the 2nd and Friday also 7:30, and at 2 p.m. Saturday at the Vidston Hall of Music, Concordia College, featuring professors and musicians from Concordia and other universities, also free. And a popular annual event indeed, Pops and Popcorn Concert, 7:30 p.m., Saturday Memorial Auditorium, Concordia College. And their team name is the Cobbers. So, like in the summer, they have big corn feeds here in Moorhead, Minnesota, as well as they take the corn cooking equipment on the road to different other communities. And in the wintertime, it is time to make popcorn out of all the corn, because the original site of the college was a cornfield. Shadow of little Sony camera and hand. This is cute. This is called The Birth of Venus by Jessica Mattson Fluto, oil on canvas, 2011. Another Fluto. Pastel on paper. And this is funny. Jessica Mattson Fluto, study of Agamemnon, oil on canvas, 2011. Another Guan piece on metal. Out at our big shopping mall, Westacres, one of his works is a big cloud. I believe it's on metal as well, and it's shaped like China. It's quite the work. I don't know if it's hanging there permanently or whether it'll be rotated out. And quite the little art collection over there at the mall too, as well as in the building of the architectural school. MSU has several galleries, and the other colleges do too. This is an ethnography study. Ethnography, and here the dragons are the name of the team over there at MSUM, Minnesota State University, Moorhead. And this is completing our slideshow of the faculty art show, the annual faculty exhibition reception, 4 to 6 p.m., the nice little luncheon, and viewing the works of art, and hanging out, meeting the artists and everyone there, and the wonderful, is this Groundhog Day? Groundhog Day. I don't know what day Groundhog Day is. Yeah, I think it is Groundhog Day. The 2nd of February, 2012, in Fargo, Moorhead. So, thank you so much. We will exit this and post it on YouTube. And thank you so very much. This is Mark for World Wide Web, listedartistgallery.com. And we're also somewhat of a news organization in the arts field. And that's why we bring you this. And we enjoy going to shows like this. And yay. Okay. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.